We're now 20 hours away from the kickoff of the UH football team's first home game of the season against Lamar. Marissa Yamani has more on the fan excitement, ticket sales, and parking.
Joe, a lot of fans are pumped up, ready to watch the team in action at Aloha Stadium with new head coach Norm Chow.
It's my first game and we're going with a big group of people, so I'm very excited.
Deidre Moore stopped by the UH Rainbow Teak at Ward Center tonight.
It's been really busy earlier in the day. It kind of died down a little bit now, but a lot of people come in for, football items, something to wear to the games.
About 30,000 tickets have been sold to tomorrow night's game against Lamar, so tickets are still available. Kickoff is set for 6 o'clock.
Well, we're excited about football season. The parking gates will open at 1 o'clock for the upper and lower Halava lots, and then at 2 o'clock for the inner circle reserved areas.
Parking at the stadium still costs $5 per vehicle, same as last year, and there are about 8,000 stalls.
That includes the upper and lower Halava parking lots, the inner circle, the bus lot, and the Kamehameha lot.
Sheriff's deputies, police, and parking attendants plan to patrol the lots tomorrow, making sure tailgaters are following the parking rules.
It's supposed to be one stall. You're supposed to remain inside your stall.
And they'll also be on the lookout for underage drinkers. In case all the stadium parking lots get filled up, there are a few other options. Cam Drive-In and Leeward Community College open their lots at 3:30, and you can start parking at Radford High School from 2:30.
At 4:30, we'll open the turnstile gates to enter the stadium.
One thing that's new this year is the Warrior Walk. Around 3:30, the players will be dropped off in the lower lot of the stadium and will march through the parking area en route to the locker rooms.
It's just a chance for the players to meet with the fans before the game and meet with their families and loved ones. Usually they go down that tunnel and never see anybody. It's just kind of a fun time to get hopefully the players excited and the fans excited.
Fans like Deidre are already excited.
Hopefully our team wins.
And if you can't make it to the stadium tomorrow, the game will also be televised on pay-per-view. Marissa Yamani, KH12 News, Hawaii's news leader.
And Coach Norm Chow has tabbed Larry Price, the university's first Division I head coach, as an honorary team captain for tomorrow's home game. A classy gesture by Chow following years of Price being given the cold shoulder by former coach June Jones, who as a player at UH rode the bench when Price was his coach.